They always say, if you have a hot chick, if you have a chick spouse and the chick is hot, where do you take her?
Chick.
Yeah, let's say you have a hot chick in your hand and the chick is really hot, burning hot.
Do you take her? Take her to Austin Martin.
Okay, besides that, I think you should take her to Yardbird.
So she can eat chicken, huh?
Yeah, you should take her to the yard. Oh my gosh, look at that. She had jewels, she had jewels.
Oh, I didn't see that on the menu.
Eat my knuckles. Yes.
I didn't see that. Oh, that must have been the shrimp and grits.
Yeah, this is shrimp and grits. Should she get shrimp and grits? Us Brits do not eat shrimp and grits. We eat chips and fish.
Sweet.
Now those that know me, I do not drink, but I'm trying this. It's actually, it is good. While the diva right here is trying to get some.
This one, southern peach, is more sweet.
Oh. Okay, let's go with the southern peach.
Now you have it. She's a peach already. She lives in the south, and she's getting she's getting a southern peach. Should we get the northern peach? No?
What they call down here? What they call Florida? Miami.
What they call Florida?
Orange.
The land of the foreign.
No, the orange. What is it?
You don't really know?
I don't remember. That's what I'm asking.
It's a sunshine state.
Yeah, but I thought they give us a fruit.
Well, orange is orange. Our thing, but it's not called the orange state. Although the orange man lives in Florida and there's a bunch of people looking orange walking around, but it's not the orange state. So there you have it. Romy the Brit is going to drink some beer. Oh, the food is here. Ah, look at that. She hits my accent. Ah, look at that. Look at that. Carsa, you got a little bit of water right here? Yeah,
no,
there you go.
That's not true. Let's pray.
Okay, let's pray. Where you at?
Right here.
Right here.
I was.
You were not.
Yes, I was.
Oh my gosh, she was not recording my markers.
Yes, I was.
Wait.
I didn't listen to the recording.
The wise on peace. That's right.
Hold on, let's
go. They try to sell markers for some rice and peas, for some yam and banana and dumpling. But the merchant says, no, I want silver. Silver me want.
Cool.
Keep your blood clad yam, banana, peas, and ackee and saltfish. Me want me silver.
Yeah. Men like Bobo Wire.
Man like Romy. Should fly like an eagle.
Love betrayal. Yeah, eat that enough.
What English, please? Because I don't know. What is what them there? What is that?
Come on to the road and stop killing battery.
What?
First
What about battery?
Yeah.
That's what I do. I make you red. Come back home. Look, you see, this is definitely the timeless piece of Versace prior to his death. You know what I mean? The line has changed. I don't think his sister is doing a good job, right? You don't think so?
Yeah, you know, it's like there are things from the new Chanel I like, and there's things that I don't like, yeah. You know, but I think that's with everything.
Yeah, you like everything.
Because designers, I feel like they design less with a viewpoint now, and more, we have to get up to my stories. Yeah. What are people buying? What did you buy last season? Yeah. How can you do this?
Would you like to go for a rest? All I keep thinking about, Carsa, is Grace Jones. Grace Jones.
Oh,
I don't know why.
Okay.
Comment below if you were thinking about Grace Jones yourself. This is nice. Is Jones.
It's nice. I wonder how much I'm selling this for.
Do you like the smell?
Yeah, boots are famous. How about the
mom? What boots?
Yes. The Gia Couture. That's who makes this boot right here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Gia Couture? Not Juicy Couture?
No.
You like that couch?
No.
Rockefeller? Swiss Beats? Are they playing Jigger, Carsa? Huh? Carsa. What's her name? Crichton.
I love your outfit. Oh, thank you.
There you have it. They're telling her they like her outfit.